As recycling became more efficient with the transition to single-stream recycling, it has become increasingly more common for incorrect items to be put into the recycling system. That's why the North Central Texas Council of Governments launched a $600,000 recycling survey and public engagement campaign in 2018.
The main objective of this campaign was to identify and measure what materials were being placed in the residential carts to better understand the specific nature of building a regional public education campaign and help identify decreasing contamination and increasing recycling. Burns and McDonald's has been instrumental in this project from the technical knowledge of understanding the waste stream and resource recovery. Burns and McDonald's was very successful in bringing organizations, the industry, and resources together to solve the common goal for the benefit of the entire region.
The project started with a week-long waste characterization study to calculate the composition of refuse disposed by single-family residential households in the region, as well as interviews with local recycling facilities to understand their key issues. To generate a regional waste composition profile, the team collected and sorted approximately 10,000 pounds of refuse material from 10 selected cities into 30 different material categories. We then compared the trash to the recycling composition from multiple recycling studies in the area. This profile was used to calculate the capture rate of each recyclable material. We then collaborated with the Recycling Partnership to develop a customized public engagement campaign. The North Central Texas Council of Governments implemented the campaign with a variety of paid social and traditional media efforts. Then, cities across the region amplified the campaign's message in local communities.
I'm excited that this project is just starting to roll forward and gain momentum and steam. In the next 6 months, next year, you're going to see a significant decrease in contamination, not just in Fort Worth's program, but across the region, which is only going to help the entire recycling industry for North Texas and beyond the state borders.